Hello everyone, this is Dr. Ruchi Saxena. Today we are going to talk about coronaviruses today. Corona, the name was coined by the two scientists, June Almeida and David Tyler, in 1960s. They named this virus as corona because of its crown-like structure. Now, if we get into the classification, the viruses are of four major types, alpha, beta, gamma and delta. Alpha and beta coronaviruses, they majorly infect the mammals, and gamma and delta coronaviruses, they majorly infect the birds. Okay, so if we get into the more detailed classification, we have seven types of coronaviruses, that is based on alpha, beta, gamma and delta classification. Some more common human coronaviruses that are, I'm telling you the names, 229E alpha, NL63 alpha, HKU1 beta and OC43 beta. These are common human coronaviruses causing common cold. But the more major severe ones are MERS, SARS and SARS coronavirus 2. First we will talk about the MERS coronavirus, that is causing the Middle East Respiratory Syndrome. It first prevailed in Saudi Arabia and South Korea, the Arabian Peninsula. That is why it is called as the Middle East, okay, in 2012 by infected by the camel, direct or indirect contact. Okay, now the SARS coronavirus. The SARS was an outbreak in 2002 to 2004, and it also prevailed from originated from China only, Guangdong, Foshan, in the year 2002, and it caused the severe acute respiratory syndrome. Now the another variation of that which is causing COVID-19 disease is SARS coronavirus 2, that is a novel coronavirus. It originated from China in December 2019, and in March 11, 2020, the WHO has declared it as the global pandemic. Okay, so this was about the short introduction about the coronavirus. Okay, now let's and one more thing, why these viruses are infecting mammals and birds. These type of cats, bats, rat, pig, okay, and pangolin. Why only these? And the birds, because they found them the best habitat in the warm-blooded vertebrates. Okay, so they are infecting these only. Now let's come to the structure of the coronavirus. The structure of the coronavirus is a spherical type of corona structure. It has a spherical type, it has a spikes protruding out of it, and it has a glycoprotein on its spikes. Okay, so, and it has a diameter of 50 to 200 nanometers varying, and they are large in size. Okay, so it is a RNA, single RNA stranded structure. Okay, now when we come to the mechanism, how it infects a human host cell. Actually, what happens, the spikes are made up of glycoprotein. The virus, it binds to the receptor angiotensin converting enzyme 2 on the human host cell membrane. Okay, so the viral cell membrane attaches to the human host cell membrane, it infects that, and they get in multiplication process. So the angiotensin converting enzyme 2 is acting as a fast replicator and fast infection causing for the viruses. Okay, so it is acting as a receptor, and these angiotensin converting enzyme 2, they actually are found on the lung, heart, arteries and kidneys surfaces. So this enzyme, because of this enzyme, we are getting more of the severe symptoms in the major organs like heart, kidney, lung, okay, and arteries. Okay, it is affecting. Now let's come to the symptoms of the coronavirus. What symptoms we get? See, the incubation period of the COVID-19 disease varies from 1 to 14 days. The symptoms which we find more commonly in the initial stages are fever, dry cough, sore throat, headache, okay, and in sometimes where the person can get vomiting and diarrhea. When the moderate illness reaches, we get diarrhea, conjunctivitis, चेस्ट पेन एंड शॉर्टनेस ऑफ ब्रेथ, दैट इज सांस लेने में तकलीफ होगी, ब्रेथलेसनेस विल बी देयर, डिस्निया यू कैन सी, ओके. एंड इन मोर सीवियर केसेस वी आर फाइंडिंग स्किन रैशेस, लॉस ऑफ स्मेल एंड टेस्ट, स्किन रैशेस एंड डिस्कलरेशन ऑफ स्किन ऑन फिंगर एंड टोज ऑफ द पेशेंट, एंड वी आर गेटिंग लॉस ऑफ स्मेल एंड टेस्ट. एंड इन मेनी सीवियर केसेस वी आर गेटिंग लॉस ऑफ स्पीच एंड मूवमेंट. Okay, so this is about the symptoms of coronavirus. Now, let's come about the treatment. Let's talk about the treatment of coronavirus. What treatment is there in today's world? See, there is no such specific treatment, and there is no such specific vaccine for the coronavirus till date. But the scientists are doing researches on that, and they are getting, and they are thinking about that if we get antibodies from the cured patients of coronavirus disease, we can make vaccines, okay, out of it. And if the cases of cured patients, the more vaccines will be in a bulk, okay. So some allopathy doctors have used the protease inhibitors as a treatment for coronavirus disease, that is COVID-19. So they use lopinavir and ritonavir as a treatment for COVID-19. In homeopathy, we have the arsenic album 30 as recommended by the Ayush ministry. So this have to be taken a single dose for every 3 days for 3 consecutive days, and should be repeated after 15 days. Ek din mein ek hi dose lena hai. Okay. Now, let's come to the Ayurveda. Ayurveda people, they have, Ayurveda doctors, they have given that you should drink plenty of water, they are saying, warm water. You should use kali mirch, long, dalchini, haldi, shahad, okay, and adrak, tulsi, okay, in your daily diet, okay, and you can make the kadha out of it, as recommended by the Ayush ministry, and you can drink that. Okay, I would recommend to my patients that please use good amount of leafy vegetables, green vegetables, a lot of fruits, vitamin C rich citrus fruits, a lot of fruits and vegetables you should take. Okay, increase your levels of vitamin C, vitamin B12 and vitamin D, okay, in your body, so that you can boost up your immune system and you can fight against the COVID-19 disease. Now let's come to the precautions of the coronavirus disease. What precautions we can take about this disease? Very basic things we have to keep in mind, and like, wash your hands as frequently as you can with soap and water. Use 90% alcohol based hand sanitizers. Use of mask and gloves are recommended, okay. Use any cloth or hanky or mask to cover up your nose and mouth. Don't touch your eyes, nose and mouth many times in a day, okay. Maintain social distancing. Do not talk directly to the persons who are coughing or sneezing or having any symptom. Like if you are in doubt, don't talk to that person. Keep social distancing. Please follow the rules of the lockdown. Stay home, stay healthy, eat healthy diet, okay. So this is all the precautions about COVID-19 disease. Sanitize your home and sanitize your workplace, okay. Keep yourself healthy and others healthy too, okay. So this was about the coronavirus, its precautions, treatment, symptoms, its structure, and about the nature of the coronavirus. Okay, thank you so much. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and you can follow me on my Instagram and Facebook page by the name of Dr. Ruchi Saxena's Krishna Homeopathy Clinic. And for online consultation, you can search me on Google and Facebook. Thank you so much.